we get started, let's head on over to your pledge.
Good morning, LMS. It's Darren here bringing you your school news for today. Today is day 3, Wednesday, March 22nd, and these are your student announcements. This message is for all 8th grade students interested in playing freshman football for this fall. The football program will be holding weightlifting sessions for all incoming freshmen this spring. Players will work with the Emmaus football program strength and conditioning coach as well as position coaches to learn lifting routines and techniques. Starting March 27th, lifting will be held every Monday and Wednesday from 6:30 to 8 p.m. This message is for anyone in grades 6 or 7 who may be interested in learning about the middle school football team. Coach Keeley will be hosting a meeting this Friday during 9th period. He will communicate when weightlifting starts and what the off-season will look like. If you have any interest, please come down to the meeting to learn more. There will be an announcement made during 9th period for when and where to report. Coach Keeley hopes to see you there. Crochet Club will meet the next two Thursdays. Please confirm your plans with Ms. Robb ASAP. 8th grade students who wish to buy semi-tickets need to bring $15 to their team leader during homeroom or 9th period by April 17th. You can bring cash or check made out to LMS. Birthday messages on Buzz TV are being taken between 2 o'clock and 2:15 each day. You must get a form. You must get a yellow pass from your teacher to come down to room 408 and fill out a birthday form. Messages are $1 each. Today's lunch is lasagna roll-ups and tomorrow's lunch is Italian sausage. That's all for me, and now let's head on over to your world news.
Hey LMS, it's Gio here for your world news for today. Self-taught Oklahoma architect builds a round barn inspired by the U.S. Capitol and fueled by dedication. The story begins decades ago when Branson went to visit a friend in Washington, D.C., where he stood under the dome of the U.S. Capitol and wanted dearly forever after to build a round structure with a dome. "I just started cutting," Jay told his great-niece Haley Branson Paz, reporting for the L.A. Times. "You know, if you figure the circumference of any structure that's round and divide it into segments, there's a way. You just gotta make it even, get it exactly right, and just start building." Well, what do you think about the structure? That's all for your world news. Now let's head on over to your weather update.
Hi, LMS. It's Megan here with your weather update for today. Today's high is 61 with a low of 46. Tomorrow's high is 68 with a low of 45. What do you call a group of berries playing instruments? A jam session. Well, that's all for your weather update. Now on over to your sports news.
Good morning, LMS. It's Juliana with your sports news for today. The Jets and the Packers are continuing to talk about trading four-time MVP quarterback Aaron Rodgers. The 39-year-old announced last week that it's his intention to play for New York. Rodgers says he wants to play for a different team for the first time in his NFL career, but it isn't final. Jordan Love, who Green Bay drafted in the first round of the 2020 NFL Draft, would eventually replace him. So, LMS, do you think Aaron Rodgers is going to go to the Jets? That's all for me now and over to your entertainment news.
Hey LMS, it's Shaz here, back again, bringing you your entertainment news of the day. Are you guys fans of the beloved franchise Super Mario Bros.? Well, there's a new movie coming out called the Super Mario Bros. Movie. In this movie, Mario and Princess Peach will have to save Luigi from Bowser in an all-action jam-packed movie. This movie will be coming out on April 5th this year. Tickets are now available for purchases in your local theaters, because this is a long-awaited movie by the many lovers of the Nintendo starting franchise. Are you guys planning to watch this movie in theaters? That's it for me. Now let's head on over to your bit of the day.
Hi, I'm Georgia. I'm playing Grace Farrell.
And I'm Ivan. I'm playing Gabby Warbucks.
And my favorite part of the show is definitely just having fun with everybody here. And it's probably the music too. I love the music.
My favorite part of the show is probably the subtle humor. A lot of our last musical was just very overt, but this is a little more subtle.
Yeah, you should come because it's very funny and the music's very good.
You should come to see your friends and support your underfunded theater program.
Excited!
Hey guys, I'm Gio and I play Harold Ickes in the musical Annie.
Hey, I'm Bryson and I play President Roosevelt in Annie.
What I really like about this show is how Annie goes to Hoorville and she escapes Miss Hannigan's orphan house, whatever, and she gets to see how life is in the Great Depression.
I think that you should come to this show because Annie is such a positive person, and positivity is the thing we really need now in the times with like COVID having just happened and everything that's happened recently.
Hi, I'm Ella and I play Miss Hannigan in Annie.
Hi, I'm Jossie and I play Lily St. Regis in Annie.
Hi, I'm Leo and I play Rooster Hannigan in Annie.
My favorite part of the show is probably Hooverville because I think that a lot of them have great voices and I think the soloists were chosen really well.
Yeah.
My personal favorite part of the show is the Boylans. It's a fun song that Bert and the Boylans sing, and yeah.
You should come see Annie because it's a really positive show and our cast worked really hard on it. And it's gonna lighten your mood and you're really gonna enjoy it. And you're gonna be singing tomorrow for years. For real. Alright, thank you.
Bye. Bye.
That's all for Buzz TV today. Have a good day, Alma Mess.
Oh,